Scott, we want to start you off with some overnight news now. Take a look at this. A firefighter hurt at the scene of this fire in Fayette County. The flames broke out around 2 this morning at a vacant home on Collier Avenue. That's in George's Township, Fayette County. This home is right next to the fire station there. Crews say it was an especially difficult firefight.
We fought the structure fire for possibly half an hour, and then the structure completely collapsed. We had a fireman injured with a leg injury. He was transported to the Uniontown ER.
The fire marshal is investigating the cause of the fire.